Salt water ripples gently over sand, and April searches for a moon snail. She stoops to touch a slippery egg case made of slime and sand and a million unhatched eggs. Although moon snails elude her, she finds a shell to bring back home. Her moon snail sings of tidal flats, of water-rippled sandy shores, and otter rolling in swaying kelp. It whispers of the misty morning fogs and sea salt air.